Hello, I am Maisa de Oliveira and I'm a PhD student in biology at SMU and I'm helping the development of new drugs for cancer therapy. I was able to get here only because someday I was encouraged to pursue a career in science, even though I didn't see that many girls doing it at that time. I believe that all children should develop their STEM mindset because skills like ask questions, overcome difficulties and unexpected problems. Think critically, find solutions, and using different point of views are skills that are useful not only in a research lab. I started my collaboration with the Talk STEM when I was sharing my project on the Growing Lab Girls project, hoping that this could encourage young girls to believe that they can also do STEM. I support Talk STEM because they are reaching elementary and middle school age girls. See themselves as STEM people.